Every night, Dad would always tell me to stay in my room.
Don't let the monsters see or hear you,
he'd say to me. He told me I shouldn't sleep no matter how scary everything at the moment seemed to be. Because eventually, he'd always come back looking for me and make sure I'm safe. And so, I listened. And when everything was back to normal, he'd stay true to his word. He'd come back from fighting the monster and keep me safe.
You will always be my little starfire.